welcome to round one. Bonnie the Bailey Collie versus Nellie the Cocker Spaniel. Sometimes they're known as Bonnie Bonster and Nellie Notorious. Battle is on. Right into the fight at the moment, right into this battle. Nellie has holding on. Bonnie's the clear favourite, but Nellie is the dark horse. Or the black. Dark dog, we should say. Battle continues as Bonnie and Nellie manage to take a look down at the cameraman, the Sky Sports cameraman there, as she was battling hard to try and win the prize. Bonnie is still is in control, but Nellie is fighting back, although it really looks as though Nellie's just holding on for dear life and no more. Bonnie looks as though she's going to take the battle. Bonnie is certainly running ahead at the moment. What about Nellie? Has Nellie got a trick up her sleeve to try and win this prize? This we are not sure, but she's trying hard. She's managed to take another wee look at the Sky Sports cameraman there. A wee wink maybe. But Bonnie is concentrating hard. Bonnie is thinking this about the prize. And they're staring each other out at the moment. Who is going to win? The tension in the room. You can almost feel it. You can touch it. But Bonnie. Oh, what's going to happen? And Bonnie was one!